some booze and whiskey. Like the waves of the Bay of the Biscay. I began to tumble and roar. A face was red as a lobster. I fell and broke my poor knobster. My watch was picked from my fobster. I'll never be drunk no more. I've resolved to try it.
You okay?
Herr Morgan?
There he is, the man of God.
You talk that way to a man of the cloth?
What a joke.
You got some kind of altercation you want to start with me?
You're a disgrace to us all.
I'm gonna pretend that you are a ghost.
There he is. Mr. Morgan.
Looks like a good book there.
Very enjoyable.
Well, I'll leave you to it.
All right, Arthur.
Lenny?
Hey, Arthur.
That knife's sharp enough, ain't it?
Depends. Why? You feel lucky?
Do you?
Oh, before me? At least 6 generations were born in chains. And for the last 3 years, I've been running from every lawman and bounty hunter west of the Lanahassee River. So yeah, I feel lucky. I'm the living embodiment of luck.
That is one way of seeing things.
But I'm also skilled. And in this game, you got to have luck and skill.
And stupidity.
The Outlaw's Trinity. Luck, skill, and just a dose of stupidity. Come on, you ain't too old and too slow just yet.
After you.
As you wish. You know, we should head back up that mountain sometime and make Jenny a proper grave. Some night. Ow. All you.
Now, let me see.
Candy from a baby.
So, this is how I do it.
Pearson, I'm famished.
Do you want to cook right or not?
I got this.
All right.
Oh, shit. You're up. Here. See, just gotta lean into it.
Ooh.
All good here?
All fine.
Good. Stay alert.
How's the invalid?
I'm okay.
Well, good. Easy, easy. Okay, fella. There we go. Won't take long, boy.
Need no new friends on the road. Get lost.
So,
yeah, I heard.
Hey, partner.
I seen folks like that on the battlefields. Got a seat spare.
Something like that.
You mind your business, I'll mind mine.
Okay.
Now, if I...
All right.
Visiting the ladies, you strike me down for lying if two of them didn't haul me off and have their way.
Well, shit.
Pass. This is it. This
Domino.
Is where I turn it around.
Okay, that's good.
Ain't gonna get you far.
Going to make nothing. Hello, mister.
Hey, partner.
Hey.
Howdy. I'll be tending to you shortly.
Ma'am.
Why, hello there, sir.
Ready for a clean slate? Our folks in New Hanover will be notified. Take care now.
Take more than that, boy. So, you're still alive.
Mr. Morgan!
How are you?
Indigestible, apparently. Aside from that, very well.
How's the project going?
Well, this is God's country, and I am his faithful servant, although perhaps not his most talented one. I have been trying to capture the grace of the wild horses here for weeks, only the buggers can't stand me.
Ah. That is a silver dapple pinto.
I know. Beautiful. Won't come anywhere near me, of course. He can smell my stupidity.
Well, how about I drive him over?
Oh, that might help. Can you be bothered? I feel like such a blunderer.
Sure. Wait here.
At least this time I doubt I'll get eaten.
Gentlemen, through and through.
Come on! Mr. Mason, I'm borrowing your horse.
Of course, Mr. Morgan. Whatever you need.
Let's make y'all famous. Giddy up.
Get up. Go on now, Ollie.
Let's go. Come on, horse. horses? Move it! Go on! Look pretty doing it! Your likeness taken? Go then. Yep. Keep moving. Good Mustang. Come on. Come on.
Genius.
No, but I can ride a horse.
Well, in my world, that makes you a genius.
You're too kind. So how are the photos coming along?
Oh, amazing. Here, I have a print of the wolves before they tried to eat us. Hmm. It's for you.
That's real fine.
Well, thank you.
Take care, Mr. Mason.
You too, sir. You too. Now for a few final checks. Don't mind me. I may be at this for some time. Well, at least there's nothing out here that's likely to eat me. There isn't, is there? Something if you see that herd of Mustangs running back at me.
Easy, boy. Okay, boy. Okay, boy. Ah. Hi, boy. Whoa, whoa, wait. Yeah.
Easy now.
Bastards. Hey, you sit down and shut your mouth.
Keep clear of the wagon, sir.
Ah, sons of bitches.
Be quiet. You ain't going nowhere. I'll kill all of you. You just shut up back there.
Yep. Yeah. You're all right, boy. Hold on. Easy, whoa.
Time to go, boy. Yep. Stay, girl. Wait, girl. All right, girl. Easy, girl. Yeah, you're a strong one, boy. Let's go, boy. Mister? This way, girl.
of cream pies? Do you want this rally to happen or not?
Just a scratch. There, girl. Shh, girl. Good girl. That's a good girl.
Come on, girl.
Yeah.
Faster.
easy. Follow me, girl.
Don't understand this at all. Hey, over here. Senor,
what's the problem?
Problem? No, there's no problem. Quite the contrary. Well, there is a problem. For me, but not for you.
All right. I ain't got time for
No, wait! Give me a minute of your life. I might just change it forever. I'm sure you will have heard of me. Máximo Cristóbal Valdespino, the renowned explorer.
Can't say I have.
There has been much written about me. I once had high tea with the Viceroy of India. I helped liberate South America. I've climbed mountains and swum across seas. I have had many women. I've spent the last 3 months hunting treasure on the American frontier. Beautiful country. Reminds me a lot of Almeria. But tomorrow I set sail for the island of Shikoku in the Japanese archipelago in search of the legendary Tokushima Sapphire.
Well, good for you.
No, hold on. You see this map here? It was made by the Jack Hall gang. They robbed banks all the way from here to California.
Yeah, I know who the Jack Hall gang are.
Oh, them you have heard of, but me? Huh. Well, rumor has it, they buried gold somewhere in this area, but were killed before they could retrieve it. They created two maps to ensure it was well hidden. This is the first and should lead you to the second. You just need to follow the landmarks drawn here.
Me?
Yes. Unfortunately, I am out of time now, but I am prepared to sell it to you for the low price of... $10. A trifling investment for a man such as you, given the potential returns.
What the hell? Why not?
A very wise investment. I wish you the best of luck.
Okay, fella. Come on, girl. Follow me. This way. Come on.